Welcome back for the first time. I'm Unreliable. In this video, we'll be benchmarking a GTX 1080 in three games of Fortnite. Before we start, let's talk about the system we're going to be benchmarking with. The CPU is an R7-1700 at 3.7 GHz. The RAM is 2x8 GB of DDR4 at 2933 MHz. The gaming drive is a 256 GB SSD, and the power supply is a 550 W 80+ silver rated FSP Raider. And we'll be recording at 45k bitrate using Shadowplay with in-game resolution. And the system will have been shut down and switched back on rather than just restarted to hopefully remove any Windows quirks or other junk in memory or processes for previous use. The first game will be all epic graphics, the highest game settings. The second will be all high with view distance set to lowest. This doesn't affect the distance that enemy players appear, just world pop in. And the third will be all lowest settings. All games will be tested at 1920x1200, it's slightly larger than 1080, but we'll be using this as an analogue for standard 1920x1080. VSync and motion blur will be off for all tests, and we'll be running in full screen with frame rate limit set to unlimited. I won't turn on the benchmarking tool till we've already jumped out of the bus, and ideally we'll head towards a large group of players, fight, die, and then speculate a better player while monitoring the benchmarks. After the last player's died, before the game ends, I'll stop the benchmarks, consider each one of those the end of each test. But in case you don't want to watch and see how it runs, at Epic we get 133 for the average, 57 for the minimum, 189 for the maximum, 67 for the 1% low, and 40 for the 0.1% low. That benchmark ends at 2152. At high, with lowest view distance, we get 160, 83 minimum, 255 maximum, 86 for the 1% low, and 43 for the 0.1% low. That benchmark ends at 4747. And at lowest, we get 240 frames per second average, 108 frames minimum, 156 for the maximum, 116 for the 1% low, and 68 for the 0.1% low. That benchmark ends at the end of the video. Enjoy the benchmarks.
Thank you.